Where's the IPA box shit? She, it's her first time doing comedy ever. So please, 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 be as mean as possible. Because this is not a fucking kids game. No, be nice. This is Long Beach. This is where you, I don't know, not Long Beach very much. I only get here once or twice. But ladies and gentlemen, I don't know, do I have to put this shit back on the damn stand? Oh God. All this work. I work at Hamburger Mary's and Executive Suites. I just stand there and get paid and drink lots of alcohol. Is she very tall or very small? Thank you. Gracias. Ladies and gentlemen, our first entertainer goes by the name of Elvia Zamora.
Bitch, can't even walk up here without a walker. Well, I just got diagnosed with some rare fucking disease called neuromyelitis optica. And it's a fucking thing, you know, but you can't ask me what it is, or I don't know nothing about it. Doctors really don't know much about it. All I know is my pussy's been tingling for about 4 years since I got it. So the fucking doctor walks in and he's giving me the results, and he's like, look, you got this rare disease. There's only about 4,000 cases here in the United States, and it's basically like you hit the lotto. Unless you're referring to the fucking tingling pussy, that's what I'm thinking. So if you ladies out there figure out a way to get neuromyelitis optica, I say you jump on it, because you guys fucking keep doing this fucking life, and you're good, man. You need nobody else. Long Beach Pride next month. Yeah. Woo! All the beach friends, Long Beach. But what's up with half you motherfuckers I know go dressed up in some ridiculous outfits or half naked and shit? So I said, this year, fuck it. Can't beat them, join them. I'm gonna go dressed up as a dinosaur. You guys know what they call a lesbian dinosaur? A lick a lot of puss. And that's exactly what I plan on doing at Pride. Licking a lot of puss. Joke. Maybe this is why I got this shit. I don't know. I mean, before my lady walked into her room, seriously, I would hear angels singing or church music going off. This bitch walks into a room, I hear Linda Blair from The Exorcist. Well,
fuck me, she's home.
I don't know what the fuck to know with my walker. Do I clean? Do I wipe up? I don't know. Motherfucker. But the other day we went out to eat, and I started fucking choking on a piece of food, and I'm I mean, we're arguing every time. Every time she has a hot flash, we're fucking arguing. Yeah. So I start choking on a fucking piece of food. She didn't offer no fucking assistance. Not the hind leg, not the pat of the back, nothing. She was mad at me and was like, seriously? All that coffee and choking, you're making it hot in here with all that bullshit.
She's gonna get it.
But next Thursday, she's my cat.